good.
Yeah, I mean, I think they're over there. They just ain't.
Much as a cold man.
Yeah, it was like $80. So,
I love oyster, man.
Oh, me too. I love
them. I found a place in, where's that? Maybe Ocean Springs, maybe, I think. And they'll, like, deliver on an ice truck, like, raw oysters unshucked to your house or whatever. I thought about doing that and just getting the tools to shuck them and just crack them open. I cook them on the grill, like on the shell.
I got a little shucker. Usually when my family goes to the beach, we'll buy it.
Dang.
I'm upset about it.
If it can get wet inside.
I got this little hand warmer like the quarterbacks use. I just got one right here. I just put it on my chest. I just stick it in here. So I was gonna talk to him and I was gonna ask him about.
Oh. All I saw was flapping on wings.
Cormorant. Those are illegal. Cannot shoot those. Yep. Game warden puts you into the jail for shooting. So we can watch, that's it. No shoot.
I can shoot.
Yeah, you could. You could.
You can shoot anything you want.
You can shoot anything you want. Mm-hmm. Yeah. That's just what they say. I mean, you can spot them out of anything. You need to fillet that merganser or make you some sushi roll. A little bit of rice paper, wrap them up, some avocado, cucumber.